How to upload files. Touch allows you to upload different kinds of files, such as spectra, experiment or method files. To upload a file, switch to the archive and click on the upload button. Here you can see different upload options. Method files will be stored in predefined locations. Other file types, such as spectra, will be stored in the currently opened folder. Options without predefined file locations are not available here, since the current location does not allow uploads. So to activate all options, we will first open a suitable target folder in the archive. Now you can see that all available options are active. First, we upload a spectrum by selecting the spectrum option. Switch to the file you want to upload and press open. Now you can see that the file is now in the target archive. Next, we will upload a library. Select the library button and navigate to the source folder. Make sure to select all files that belong to the library you want to upload. If you have multiple volumes in one folder, make sure to upload only one volume at a time. Click on Open and wait. Don't forget to activate the library in the settings under Methods Spectrum Search. Finally, we will upload a quant2 method. Again, switch to the respective folder and select the method. Click Open and you can see that the file was stored in the correct archive. Now you know how to upload files.